is forever, ever, or never mind. Oh,
hey guys, my name is Getroy Red and I'm back here with another WWE SuperCard video here on my channel. So guys, in today's video, I'll be playing WWE SuperCard. So guys, in today's video, what I'll be doing is we'll be playing WWE SuperCard and I'll be telling you guys how you can rank up very quickly like me. So if you guys are in rare tier, you can just get a head start and you can go to like the Survivor tier or like SummerSlam tier, okay? So I'm like in SummerSlam 17 tier right now, and guys, I'm just telling you guys that it's gonna be insane, guys. You will be leveling up very, very quickly. You can jump through that very, very quickly. But before we do get into that, I'm just announcing my giveaway, guys. I'm giving away two gift cards, guys, to $50 gift cards for Google Play or iTunes. So guys, you can just comment down below hashtag giveaway to get entered, and also make sure to subscribe, also turn post notifications on. So guys, in this episode we'll be doing that, and also guys, besides that, I have war going on, guys. I've not been playing war recently, so yeah, I'll be doing that right now after this. Also guys, I will be doing a pack opening right now after this. I have 25 and we're gonna do the grand reward, okay? So also guys, as you can see right here, I got my Valentine's Day gifts, and I'll show you my Titan card, and I got two of them. So yes, I'll show you both of them. One is Sasha Banks right here, boom, she looks insane right there. Also guys, my mouse isn't working very nicely. So also guys, I got an ultimate of The Rock, so that's good, one of the best ones. The Rock right here, boom, The Rock, the people's elbow is his finisher. So that's it for the cards. So basically what you want to do is go ahead and join a good team, okay, to play Team Battleground to rank up very quickly. I know that a lot of people do recommend it to you guys, but it's very hard to go ahead and join a team very, very quickly. So as you can see right here, I am right here, Sasha Banks, and I am like beast tier right there. So yeah, so you can go into a beast team and get yourself beast cards, or like if you're starting up and you are like rare tier, make sure you go ahead and join like the Survivor tier or something, then you'll be able to go ahead and earn a lot of the points, okay? And make sure you go ahead and be active, guys. Make sure you energize your cards, because if you don't, you're gonna lose the team battle round, as you can see right here. And if you want to get a head start, make sure to buy the $10 pack, okay? So the $20 pack will be insane. That's like 2600 credits, and you'll be able to get yourself one of these, okay, right here, 2600. There you go, hardened card very easily, and it will be like hardened tier straight up front. So guys, and also guys, you can get the Hall of Fame bag right here, hardened to ultimate. It's like only 2700, okay? So make sure you can do that. And also guys, make sure whenever all of this thing comes, as you can see right here, money bank, make sure you grind it out, guys. Make sure to grind it out, and make sure you get the rewards, because there are a lot of high rewards, guys. And also guys, if you want to go ahead and get yourself good cards, make sure you go ahead and play war and all of that stuff that's coming every single day. So yes, make sure you do it, because I'll show you in a minute after I complete my money in the bank really, really quickly, that how I got to like SummerSlam 17 tier within like it's like one, I started in October last year, and now it's like a long time, and right now I'm in SummerSlam 17 tier, and it's been an insane journey for me, guys. Like it's like October, November, December, January, and February, like only 4 months, and I'm like right here right now, guys. That is very, very cool, guys. Also guys, this has been an insane journey for me, okay? So it's like only 4 months you can get to SummerSlam 70, where I'm at right now. So if you wanna get there, you make sure to do so as well. But while talking to you guys, I'm just losing the money in the bank, but I'll show you in a minute what to see if you want to get very, very good cards really, really quickly in WWE SuperCard really, really soon. So that's the war thing, and I'll show you there's like eggs. So yes, where I don't need any of those cards, so for a reason, because I'm like good at it, I'm not bad at it. So yes, I don't really need all of the stuff right now. So the cards I'll show you in a minute right now. I'm talking about these cards right here. Boom. These cards right here, guys. Roman Reigns, only 90. Go ahead and get yourself one. Braun Strowman, only 350. Go ahead and get yourself one. I'm like 716, and this was like the rewards, okay? And Bobby Roode, yeah, that you can't get. It's like a lot of grinding to do, but you can get yourself Braun Strowman. It's like only 350. Get your deck filled up with Braun Strowmans with all max stats, and then you're done. That's it, guys. And you'll be having a very, very good day after that. But guys, that's been insane as well, guys. That's the tips for today, guys. If you want to go ahead and get yourself very, very good cards for yourself, also, guys, rank up in tiers. Like, I am like just and also, guys, make sure you collect these cards because daily rewards, guys. I got this for my daily reward right here, guys. Boom. Just very easily. And also make sure you collect daily rewards to get credits. Also, guys, you're gonna get beast cards this time, guys. It's on your top rarity, but if you are being able to play team battleground correctly, and also, guys, to rank up very quickly, you will be able to get the rewards that I get every single day. So yes, also, guys, make sure you do the daily grind right here. As you see, grand challenge reward, I'm doing it right now. I think I'm gonna get a Titan, so yes, and only one ticket remaining I need to get. So what is it? Let me check it up. It's win 5 wild games in a row. This is it. That's easy. There's a glitch right now. I'll do, and I'll win a lot of these matches. Okay, so we're gonna swap them. Swap all of my cards actually with commons. Oh, come on, bam, bam, bam. Oh, there you go. And now we are dropping it in a tier right there, like elite plus tier, elite plus plus actually. Alicia Fox and Naomi is going for Alicia Fox as well. Boom, right there, a super rare tier table for rare. Are we in rare? No. Okay, that should be done. And now we are playing with, let's see if we are dropping in tier. There you go, WrestleMania tier. Now, WrestleMania. WrestleMania 33, actually. Okay, elite. Elite. Go down, man. There you go. Legendary tier now. And now we are at Super Rare. Thank you very much. Done. Now we're gonna go ahead and play some of them, and we're gonna win. 5 wins straight up back to back, and that's gonna be done right now, and I'll be doing the pack opening very, very soon. So yes, Braun Strowman. Also, guys, I'm not doing the shards thingy, the ring domination right now, because I think it's boring, guys. It's like time consuming, and it takes a long time to get myself all of these cards, all of these shards actually, and I don't want to do it right now. But team battleground will be starting because the leader of the group of my team has told me that he's gonna start it today, so that's gonna be insane very, very quickly. And let's go and play. Okay, we are back at SummerSlam. Let's see if we can get a W with SummerSlam. Okay, so let's see if we can get a W right now. Can we? Because I've been losing like SummerSlam every single day, guys. There you go, John Cena Pro. Knew it. Called it, guys. Called it. Knew it, guys. A pro. And now if it's a May. Yes, thank you very much. Okay. It's very easy with Sasha Banks and Naomi with us, because Sasha Banks is like the boss, and she's gonna take out every single one in right here. Bam. Thank you very much. And, no. Oh, yes, we do. Oh, I thought it was a monster card, so I just got scared for a while. But we got the Turbo right there. There you go. Make sure you hit the like button, because if you are watching it right now, make sure you hit the like button, because I like it when you hit the like button, guys. I like it very much. I do appreciate it from the bottom of my heart, guys. I do appreciate it a lot, guys. Thank you for the support, guys. It has been insane. But let's do the other glitch that we know. Uncommon. You like this one right now? It is the left one. Okay, I'm gonna go to rare. There you go. Now we're gonna play some more opponents. What? Still some slam. No. No. Come on, give me WrestleManias. One more. Please go down to WrestleMania, man. I'm gonna lose it anyways. Come on, man. Okay, that's enough. Oh, ultimate, thank you very much. I'm just gonna do the WrestleMania. Just be fair, guys. Just gonna be fair with every single one, okay? I'm just gonna be fair. There you go. We're gonna use the Shashabangs. Shashabangs gonna take out very, very easily, guys. They're not match, you know what I'm saying? They are not match with Shashabangs. Shashabangs can take out, like, a two some slam use at the same time, you know what I'm saying? Male solo, that's gonna W right there. Another W, come on. We can do it, guys. Okay. Okay, this is a L for us. Thank you very much. But we're getting close. We're getting close. Is it perfect wins or something else you're thinking about? There you go. Energy. 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 Thank you. Okay, it's a regular, okay, thank you. And now, we're gonna play again with Tommy. Okay, he has an Undertaker card. Oh my god, Undertaker. Okay, let's do this, guys, let's do this. Can we do it, man? Female Soul, thank you very much. For the W right there. Shasha is the best, I'm saying. When it comes to, like, one-on-one combat, she's the best, the legit boss. I liked her entrance at WrestleMania 32, yeah, when Snoop Dogg came in. And also, guys, the 33 one was insane as well, because I saw it, guys. She was coming, like, in a car, and the entrance was so good, and the expression at Bailey's face told it out, guys. Oh my god, you must go and watch that right now, guys. I recommend you watching that. You just want to see the expression on Bailey's face. It was like, now, why does Bailey get all the good stuff like that? Okay, so make sure you go and check that out. That was so insane, guys. But I got the W right there, destroying one meal solo. There you go, it's a perfect victory. Thank you very much. Okay, do it fine. Yes, there you go. Thank you very much. And we got something, guys. I hope that's an elite card that I get. I hope an elite card. I just want an elite card, guys. I'm just calling it, guys. I'm calling it right now. It's gonna be elite to ultimate, not higher than ultimate, guys. I'm just calling it right now, guys. What? Oh, I'm just calling it right now, guys. It's gonna be elite or ultimate, guys. I'm just calling it right now. Elite to ultimate. I'm just calling it right now. Okay, let's see, guys. What do we have? We're gonna do it in 3, 2, 1, bam. There you go. I called it. Oh, I have a WrestleMania card. Okay, let's see what you get. Can we have a Sami Zayn Pro, please? Please, I'm just waiting. Oh, it's okay. And we also have an elite card right there. Hey, The Miz. Yes, I was actually searching for one of them. And elite toughness. Okay, we can use the speed. There you go. Very bad. I knew it. Thank you. And I'm gonna go to my team. Wait a minute. Oh, here. Wait a minute. And go over here. To my profile. And start the profile. And we'll swap this with this one. Yay. There you go. But there you go, guys. Thank you for watching. Also, guys, if you enjoyed today's video, make sure you go ahead and smash the like button, guys. And thank you guys for watching. And Getroy Red. Peace out.